Hi guys, Scott from ScottMullerGuitar.com. How are you guys doing today? Guys, today we have a super short guitar tutorial. It's Miley Cyrus' song, Adore You. The reason it's so short, there's only a few chords in the song. There's only really two parts. The intro is the same as the verse, same as the chorus, and you're going to enjoy that. And then there's a bridge later on in the song. So let me start out by showing you the very few chords in the song. We have a two-measure phrase. You're going to do C for one measure. I'll show this chord in a minute on how to play it. And then you go F major 7 for half the measure and A minor for half the measure. So let's break that down. The first measure is C. It's a 5-string chord. Go to your 5th string, 3rd fret with your 3rd finger. Okay. 4th string, 2nd fret with the 2nd finger. Open 3rd string. And you shouldn't be lifting. I'm doing that to show you. 2nd string, 1st fret, 1st finger. And 1st string open. So we have this. So again, 5th string, 3rd fret, 3rd finger, 4th string, 2nd fret, 2nd or middle finger, 3rd string open, 2nd string, 1st fret with the 1st finger and 1st string open. This is C major, otherwise known as C, right? The next chord is F major 7. Now this year, if you've seen any of my videos, we've purposely avoided the F bar chord. It's kind of tough, and I know most of you are chiming in saying, hey, can you show me songs without bar chords? We've substituted F, often with F suspended 2nd. I'm going to show you that now because it comes later in the song, but realize that the intro, verse, and chorus doesn't use F sus 2, but it uses F major 7. So let me show you the F sus 2 quickly, and then we'll do F major 7, okay? So here's F sus 2. It's the 4th string, 3rd fret with the 3rd finger. Open 3rd string. 2nd string, 1st fret with the 1st finger, and 1st string, 3rd fret with the 4th finger. F suspended 2nd. You're going to save that for later, okay? Here is the 2nd chord in the song. It's F major 7. So again, we're avoiding F major, but we're doing F sus 2 and F major 7 today. Okay, here's how to easily play F major 7. There's no bar in it. So go to the 4th string, 3rd fret with the 3rd finger. 3rd string, 2nd fret, 2nd finger. 2nd string, 1st fret, 1st finger, and the 1st string open. F major 7. And the last chord in the, you know, the main body of the song is the A minor chord. Let's go 5th string open, 4th string 2nd fret with the 2nd finger, 3rd string 2nd fret with the 3rd finger, 2nd string 1st fret with the 1st finger, and the 1st string open. So let's play together this 2-measure phrase. It's going to be quarter notes, or just, you're going to do 4 strums per measure. The first measure is just C, 4 strums, and the second measure, 2 strums F major 7, 2 strums in A minor. Okay, so play with me if you would. I'm going to count to 4, and we'll do that together. 1, 2, 3, here it goes. C, F major 7, A minor. Do it again. We'll do this 4 times together, okay guys? Notice also I'm leaving my first finger down. That first finger is in every one of these chords, so try not to lift it. That's it. How cool is that? Let's go to the only other section of the song, and I'm looking at my chart over here. The bridge, it's also a 2-measure phrase. You have F suspended 2nd, which I showed you a moment ago, for a full measure. And then we go D minor 7 for 1 beat only, and then C for 3 beats. So instead of, you know, earlier we had C for a full measure, and we divided the 2nd measure, 2 beats F major 7, 2 beats A minor. Now it goes 1 full measure F sus 2, 1 beat D minor 7, 3 beats on C. Okay, so let's break this down for you. I'll give you a quick review of the F sus 2. 4th string, 3rd fret with the 3rd finger. Open 3rd string. 2nd string, 1st fret with the 1st finger. And 1st string, 3rd fret with the pinky. Okay. D minor 7 should look familiar. It's really just an F chord with D in the bass, or the open 4th string in the bottom. That's a way of thinking about it visually. Play the 4th string open. 3rd string, 2nd fret with the 2nd finger. 2nd string, 1st fret with the 1st finger. That's where the bar comes in. And then the 1st string, 1st fret with the 1st finger bar. So I'll go bottom again. It's open 4th. The 3rd string is the 2nd fret. The 2nd string is the 1st fret bar. And the 1st string is the 1st fret bar. So open 2, 1, 1. That one might be a little tricky. If that's too tough, you could play D minor instead. I like the sound of this D minor 7, frankly. But I'll show you D minor if D minor 7 proves to be too difficult because of the bar. Go open 4th, 3rd string 2nd fret with the 2nd finger, third string, third fret with the third finger, and first string, first fret with the first finger, D minor. But again, I prefer the D minor 7. If you work on that, I think you'll certainly get that. So, and then C, which we've already started the song with. Okay, so here's the bridge, guys. F sus 2 for 4 strums, D minor 7 for 1 strum, and C for 3 strums. Let's do it together. We'll do it a few times. 1, 2, 3, 4. F sus 2. Give me 4 strums. 1 strum on the D minor 7, 3 on C. I'm going to count the strums here. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 1, 1, 2, 3. Now I'll count the beats. 1, 2, 3, 4. Beat 1, beat 2, 3, 4. Last time, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And there you have it, guys. Another cool tune. Miley Cyrus, Adore You. Some cool chords, huh? F major 7, F sus 2, A minor, some great stuff today. And maybe for many of you, you got a new D minor 7 chord. Guys, I want to thank you weekly. Seriously, thanks for checking out these videos daily, weekly, sharing, liking, commenting. You can follow me on Twitter at Scott Miller GTR for guitar. You can like us on Facebook, Scott Miller Guitar. If you haven't received your free ebook, which I wrote as a gift for the YouTube viewers, go to scottmillerguitar.com and download a free ebook. And of course, subscribe to this channel. New content coming weekly. Thanks, guys. We'll see you next time.